like it's the last joint on the
road. Hey man, want some? Good stuff. Just a puff.
You don't save the day, kiddo. You give it something better. To this street. Split up. See me? I get off here.
Hey, man. What's your name?
Yuri. Hey, Susan.
Yeah?
Nothing?
No, just walking.
Susan, I'm losing the signal.
I can't understand a word you're saying.
Why do you say your battery is critically low? Don't say low,
just say down.
That's it. Susan, can you hear me? I'll see you tonight.
When you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
and the whole world smiles with you.
Smiles with you.
And when you're laughing,
when you're laughing,
oh, you're laughing.
Oh, you're laughing.
When the sun comes shining through,
shining through.
When you're crying,
when you're crying,
you bring on the rain.
Bring on the
stop
rain.
Your sighing,
stop your
won't you be happy again?
Happy again.
When you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
keep on smiling,
keep on smiling,
and the world will smile.
Hi guys, it's me, Yuri. Hi guys, it's me, Yuri.
Okay, now turn around and look up at the camera. Organize your face.
Django, you bought a camera?
Yeah, it was on someone at the drugstore.
Maybe it was a sign.
What?
Nothing, was just kidding. It's Chuck there.
Yeah?
Cool man, I'm coming up.
Chain.
Listen, man, we gotta have a little situation here.
Like a problem?
Not exactly. We kind of smoked all we had in the AM, and we have the new order coming in at noon, so you'll have to come back in the PM. Is that a fucking problem?
No.
Django, man, stay calm. It's Yuri, man. He's a good guy. He's loyal. He never cheats on somebody. He's the one you can trust, man. He's Zen, man.
And so are you.
So, Yuri, how's your girlfriend? Always so sexy. Good lord, man. You're a lucky fuck.
Yeah, she's something. Hey, is this important? That was
I'm sorry, Django, I just forgot near the phone. It fell on the floor.
Let me explain! Man, Chuck! What the fuck are you thinking? If somebody steals that holy fucking book, we're dead! What do we call the book, Chuck? What do we fucking call it?
The hidden book?
Because?
Because it's supposed to be hidden?
Good! Happy to see you understand now. You understand, right?
I will put it back in the right place. Django, man! It's Zen, man!
It's okay, guys. I'm leaving anyway. I have something to do downtown. I'll be back around 3.
And what are you going to do, man? You have a rendezvous with your girl? Oh, I'm sorry. It's not my business.
I don't know why I'm so curious. Fascinated all the time. I wanna know everything. I'm like that. It's me.
I thought you said you had a bad memory.
That's one thing for sure about me. But it doesn't stop me. I got some tricks, you know, I take notes for interesting things I hear in all these notebooks.
Huh. I never noticed.
It's because you're Zen, man.
Hey, Django, where are you going, man?
I need to go buy milk for my cereal. And we don't have any more ass paper. I'm tired to use my hand, man.
Anyway, will you close the fucking window?
Alright everyone, time to get immunized. It's a part arsenic for each year that you've been in the commando. It's a ritual. And one day it'll be effective. Alright, let's get started. One port for you. Two for you. Alright kiddo, one for you. Alright everyone, for old Tony here, it's anniversary day. It's been 5 years that we've been working together. So for Tony, we'll do 4 lines, arsenic. And 1 bump of cyanide. A new poison that I'm going to get immunized on.
Okay, a little bit of this, a little bit of that.
Alright guys, let's do it. Okay, everybody knows the plan? Any questions? Perfect. Don't forget, keep the fucking focus.